Paragraphs and topic sentences. A paragraph is a group of sentences that revolve around one main idea. The main idea is the most general idea in a paragraph. It is found in the topic sentence. There's only one per paragraph. The topic sentence contains the main idea. The topic sentence is the most general sentence in a paragraph. All other sentences in the paragraph are just support sentences to the topic sentence. It is usually found at the beginning of a paragraph. The topic sentence can and should be explained in only one paragraph. The topic sentence has two parts: the topic and the direction. The topic is a word or phrase. The topic is usually the subject of a sentence. The direction is a general comment about the topic. The direction is usually the predicate of a sentence. The direction tells the reader what the writer will talk about regarding the topic. And because of that, the direction restricts the discussion about the topic. Let's have an example. Our topic is studying in college. We have one topic and we have three directions, for example. And these are: has many advantages, has many disadvantages, requires many skills. Note that even though we have only one topic, because we have three directions, we are able to produce three topic sentences. And these are: studying in college has many advantages, studying in college has many disadvantages, and studying in college requires many skills. Remember that the direction restricts the discussion. That means, whatever the direction says, that will be the only thing that the paragraph should discuss and nothing else. So, if we have a topic sentence that says, studying in college has many advantages, then the paragraph should discuss only the advantages of studying in college, not the disadvantages nor the required skills. If we have a topic sentence that says, studying in college has many disadvantages, then the paragraph should discuss only the disadvantages of studying in college, not the advantages nor the required skills. And if we have a topic sentence that says, studying in college requires many skills, then the paragraph should discuss only the required skills needed for studying in college, not the advantages nor the disadvantages. In conclusion, since a paragraph is a group of sentences that revolve around only one main idea, found in the topic sentence holds the paragraph together by requiring all the sentences in that paragraph to discuss only what the topic sentence says.